360. Okay, ready? 19 tight. 19 Warriors. 70.
My God, oh God, this is on a God level. The sun, the sky, you can see the vibe. We ride the high, always on a high level. So open up your eyes, baby. Why these tell me? You can join the journey, you is worthy. Just allow me, no. Kicking down your door. Bloodsuckers, I see this industry is filled with sheep. People that pretend to be something that they would never be. Oh my, I just need some little old peace of mind. The sons, the kings, the ghouls, the gods. The moon, the light, the fools, the fags. My God, oh God, this is on a God level. The sun, the sky, you can see the vibe. We ride the high, always on a high level. So open up your eyes, baby.
I can never be controlled. Let them know. 500 helicopters driving me guns so. But they watch you just to envy. Let them see it. I'm the first to say it. Now it's time you just believe it. I got too many fakes, made lots of foes. These people cold. Talk down your dreams because they know they can't come close. Don't shake no hands, they'll steal your friends. I walk alone. I see false idols. All the titles you need to grow.
Have you lost your mind?
But I ain't like the others no more. God, I'm learning lessons as I go.
You're only wasting time.
Tell the devil there's a door.
Well, we are about a $50 cab ride away from Midtown Manhattan at MetLife Stadium in East Rutherford. Today, it's week three, and we've got a good one in store between the Cincinnati Bengals and the New York Jets. It's the first weekend of autumn, and the NFL is in full swing as off we go on EA Sports. And no run back here, so they'll bring it out to the 25. The 37 on first and 10. Solid nonetheless.
And the first thing that crosses my mind, it certainly beats the alternative of starting 0-2. I do think that this is a team that's going to take a little time to find its footing. Hard to navigate the always tough NFL.
Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again second and 10. A play fake, now Namath. Flushed out right. Now he's going to throw it back deep over the middle. Away. him just shy of the 40, down at the 39. First play of the drive going for 14 and a first down.
For a lot of guys playing this game, there's no better feeling than running right through a tackle. He's able to lower center of gravity and churn his legs for a really nice pickup.
And now we'll see if they can continue their mission to end this drive in six.
And I wonder if their play call right now is reflecting on that last big play that they've had on this drive. Do you come back with something similar, or do you have a counter to it to kind of show it and go to something else and create another big play?
Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. Connection there, finding his target, and that'll put six up on the board.
Just like they drew it up in their playbook and reiterated on the sidelines, right? Perfect route, a good throw to the defense. They have no answer for that right there.
So they go for two. They convert, and along with it, they'll take an 8-7 lead. After the touchdown, McPherson on to kick this one away. From his end zone, Wilson. They're only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback. Coming up now to start their next drive. This drive here beginning probably with a very motivated group from the offense for a touchdown. Now, the last time out looking to repeat that, Charles' defense, they were very frustrated after giving up six the last time on the field.
And frankly, it's just a battle of wills in a lot of ways because you know they're both motivated. They both game plan for this drive. And they both have specific outcomes in mind. To me, it just comes down to who can execute better and which side can step up and assert his will. Situation.
The line of scrimmage, the seven now, and second and goal.
One, one, one.
should land.
Three.
Season, and they are able to add on to their advantage. Oh, such great concentration. They're going right up against the side of the end zone, but able to get the feet in bounds.
There are so many things that go into that catch, and you just mentioned the concentration. Being able to catch the football, get your feet down in bounds, hang on to it all the way through the process of the catch. That was a phenomenal play.
One.
They'll try and throw for it. So two successful two-point tries now for them.
And you know what it does? It gives you a boost, a huge win for your team because, hey, you're dominating them now. They can't stop you either scoring touchdowns or two-point conversions. But how about the defense? You don't know what to do at this stage. You can't stop them in any direction.
From his end zone, Wilson. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. These guys definitely hoping for a better showing than their last appearance. They couldn't really even move the football much beyond the shadows of their own goalpost, Charles. We'll see if they can get a better, more sustained drive going here.
Yeah, every team that we ever talk to says the exact same thing. When you start a drive from that deep in your own territory, the goal is a minimum of at least two first downs. Because even if you have to punt then, you change the field position, right? You throw the field and
this is intercepted. Are going to take possession here at their own 6-yard line. And Charles, that's now four interceptions over his last three halves of football, because remember, he threw three picks last week.
Starting to wonder if maybe defenses and those corners have identified something on tape with what he's doing. Maybe a movement, maybe the way he's moving his shoulders. Who knows what it could be? He could have a few tells on it, and they're keying in on allowing defenses to get to the football a little bit faster. Steal signals. Maybe sometimes they can figure out what the quarterback's doing just by his movements.
That's a good way to start the drive. 17 yards and a first down.
Well, he is certainly dangerous when he spots a lane and he keeps it himself there. And worked out well.
How about the moving parts on a play like this? You know you have to practice it over and over because it's almost like a ballet that has to be choreographed. But how about once he made the decision to go, he can move to it and win. Let's face it. Most teams are going to defend the running back.
Two sacks, got another one here, picked up right where he left off.
Brandon, he spent the entire offseason working on new moves, new techniques, trying to add to his arsenal of pass rush moves. Certainly paying dividends of what we've seen so far.
Another try after the first down sack. Mariota, a right side caught by Green. The Bengals had a remarkable run to the Super Bowl last year. Team that gave him trouble were these New York Jets. You might remember back in week 8, it was the Jets rallying behind backup Mike White, who threw 405 yards and 3 touchdowns, and a 34-31 New York victory over the Bengals.
Now throwing on third down there, but he cannot connect. That could be the stop this defense needed to get them back on track. They've been pretty well dissected by the offense here in the first half. After that possession, now they know that they can compete with this offense.
Fielded just inside the 20. 14 yards on the return there after a punt of 57. And the Jets will take over. Coming up now to start their next drive. And we'll see if they can bounce back from that last drive. In particular, if they can bounce back. That's a new crowd and intercepted. Picked up by Jesse Bates. And the Bengals are going to take possession of the football.
So rare to see any quarterback toss back-to-back interceptions in the NFL, regardless of status or experience. Whether it's him personally or just their offensive game plan, I think this defense is reading something out there, and they're holding the upper hand.
They're going to receive a motion left. Following the interception here, Mario. Trey left side complete to Chase. And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. They'll get 14 on that one. Good for a Bengal first down.
Now how about this throw right here? Had to throw it to the left sideline, and you know the timing's got to be correct on this one. Ball's got to be right where it needs to be, and it was. That's because he had great arm strength on that one. Able to drive the football. Quarterbacks love it when they can show off their arms.
It's him.
I agree, because you don't get to be one of the best quarterbacks in the league without some major mental toughness. So I expect to run a lot for him at halftime, hit the reset button, and come out of here in half number two.
And now this is intercepted. My goodness. And the Jets are going to take possession of the football. And the defense got the football with an interception. They try out their charms. We'll get the football right back.
Man, I was a bunch of people like an auctioneer. We got two. Right here, three. Remember, it was two in a row. We'll be hit three in a row. Because these offensive defenses are a little bit more careful than their fans. These defenders, they're locked in and really focused.
And a great looking run there as he'll take this inside the 20 and down to the 18-yard line. Buying time is left. Jets are going to be set up with a first and goal coming up as they get him down at the 6-yard line. Third and goal. Again, it's marked. This
defense not budging. Back-to-back carries of just 2 yards. Now a second timeout called for by the defense. So that means they're down to one remaining here as we head toward halftime. So with 2 ticks left here in the half, on is the field goal unit. They spot it on the midfield stripe, so it is a 60-yard attempt here. And now the half not quite over yet. This is a live football on the miss. So we have reached halftime here, and it's the visiting Bengals out in front as we'll get you down the coast to Orlando for Jonathan Coachman and our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach! I'm Brandon Gordon, set and ready to rock for the third quarter. The Bengals set to receive. They have the lead and the football to begin quarter number three. And no run back here as the third quarter will commence with a touchback. The Bengals drive about to get going. Despite the turnovers, Charles, and they had multiple in that first half, they still have the lead as they begin this third quarter.
And they probably had some defensive turns at the half, don't you think? A lot of credit for what they did to get this lead. But also, what a bit of scolding, because they got to take better care of the football in the second half. But you and I both know the great leaders, they know how to give that little bit of vinegar in there and cover with a big dose of honey.
Touchdown, McPherson on to kick this one away. And a fair catch, single four, and taken successfully. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. And the opposition laid down the challenge and opening drive touchdown here to start the second half. And Charles, now you feel like this group needs to get an answer because this all of a sudden is a two-score game.
Yeah, you're right about that. What was a small matchup of spread to overcome? A little bit more daunting now. I think you're exactly right. Pressure was on because you don't want to get the ball back for a chance to really extend this lead out.
They try to throw on second down, but this one is incomplete.
The goal is certainly to try and make a big play happen and climb back into this game, but you have to be careful. If you overdo it, you could turn it over and hurt your team.
This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. Showing off his pass rush repertoire that time. Here's the Jets punter now. As the drive goes backwards, so he's on to punt it away. It's taken to the 26. A nice job getting free on the return for 13 yards. And the Bengals will take over here first and 10. The Bengals drive about to get going. And as the offense begins another drive here, pretty simple choice. They want to copy what happened the last time out when they ended their drive in the end zone.
You're right about that, partner. Sounds pretty simple, doesn't it? Just score again. We know it's not that simple because we don't just make adjustments at halftime if you're a good football team. You spend that time on the sideline, you study what's on the notes and the tablets, and you make those adjustments before you repeat the last drive. Series to series, the best teams, that's how they get it done.
Soon enough, whether those adjustments are enough defensively. And this will be good for a pickup of 9 to the 46.
And there was one of the downsides of blitzing during a rundown because sometimes you get out of your gaps. You don't get the run quite as well because you're headed towards the ball carrier with a bandit.
Takes this down inside the 35-yard line. We have played three quarters. You're watching the NFL on EA
Johnson, and that's going
going to be another first down as the tackle made at the Jets' 15-yard line. And motion goes to tight end. Action hit off here to Mixon. And they corral him just a couple yards shy of the end zone. Another strong gain on the last two plays. They've moved it a combined 33 yards.
As many games as the two of us do, I would hope that one day we'll be able to solve this riddle. Why is it on a hot day that one team has more trouble with the heat than another? And especially when you can't stop the guy running the ball.
You know, it's September in the booth, though, when you and I moved our coats, and those are gone in the first quarter.
Go,
touchdown! Joe Mixon, a 2-yard touchdown grab. And the Bengals look like they're about to put an end to their 2-game losing streak as they add on to their lead.
One! 3-3-3.
Mariota looked to throw. Intercepted. Point KD. Marcus Mann with a pick.
It's interesting that when it comes to two-point conversions, even heavy run teams tend to throw the ball in these situations. In this case, this one was intercepted.
Yeah, they weren't fooled. They were ready for the pass. Picked it off. After the touchdown, McPherson on to kick this one away. Turn on this one is a fair catch, a signal for and take it.
Hold the red.
The New York offense taking over for their next possession. Charles, a very uninspired effort. The last time we saw them out there was a quick three and out, then they punted the football.
Yeah, and you never want to get stopped so soundly during the series, but it would be even worse now. It's letting it happen again right here. They've got to get going.
18 yards the gain for number 18. You cannot write these guys off just yet, not with a quarterback like that under center.
You mean it actually crossed your mind with him running the team that you could actually maybe win this game on?
Not yet.
Not a chance. Not with him. We've seen it too many times.
To throw on first down is Namath. Johnson's got it complete. His second catch. This one not quite as dynamic as his first. And it's second down. Namath now from the gun. He'll let this go for the end zone. And that will be caught, but out of the end zone, says the field judge. It's ruled incomplete.
Give a big credit for his coverage right there, because when he saw the route break deep, he stayed in position to prevent a completion while avoiding any risk of a play.
The Jets on third down, 0 for 3 to this point. They could use a conversion. This is third and 4. Now Namath. Here's Johnson with a reception. And he's got another first down as the tackle's going to be made at the Bengals 35. Second sack of the afternoon.
Okay, I'm not sure you could actually draw a better pass rush than that one right there. Nowhere to go outside. He had to keep backing up and backing up and backing up. Eventually dropped for a huge loss.
And the job becomes twice as difficult now after the sack. It's second and 20. one to his tight end out on the right side. And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. It'll be a pickup of 15 as they'll lead to third down. They'll break the huddle and come up on the ninth play of this drive, needing 5 yards on third down. And a big loss here as he's taken down. The defense rising to the challenge and setting a bank on the sand. As expected, they're going for a time to drive. Will get the football back. Very good starting field position from the Bengals here as they come up first and 10 at their own 37. Left to play in this football game here on EA Sports. Second and 10.
Three.
They're trying to eat some clock and mix it. And this winds up a pickup of two, maybe two and a half to about the 39. And in search of 8 yards here as they hope to convert the first down.
Downfield, forced to get it to his running back, but how about the way they ran to the football and knocked him down to force a fourth down?
They're going to receive in motion left. They get it up to the 43-yard line. Two-score game here in the fourth. And that pick, it kind of keeps the door ajar, doesn't it?
It does, and you wonder about their strategy because with a two-score lead, you think maybe just sitting on it, trying to drain some clock. It's almost like it felt like, hey, we've got a good cushion. We can keep pressing it. It ended up costing them.
The nice thing is that you've still got all your timeouts in the middle of the field. That should still be an option, especially if you see the defenders pinching the sideline. You can run a little seam route right here and pick up some nice yardage.
So second down, still 10 yards to go. Ball on the 43. Here's Namath. And that one going to come up short. Low throw.
Back-to-back incompletions, but we know this is definitely four down territory. Time not on their side. I don't think they want to try and get the first down in two installments. I think they got to go and get it right here, right now.
Throwing is Namath. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. Able to connect. Incomplete. Well, give them credit. They took their shot, but it's going to bring up fourth down.
That means it's just one last chance left, and this has to be a first down or a touchdown, or this game's over.
Maybe the backup quarterback, that's who he needs to get with.
this thing in the books. It's second and one.
One.
Throwing here, Mariota. Open man downfield is Chase. He's got it. And he takes it just a few yards shy of the red zone before going out. That one covers 29 yards. First down. Well, probably the only thing he did wrong there was go out of bounds, nursing this fourth quarter lead. You want to stay in, eat the clock.
Yeah, you got to love the effort, the catch, the extra yards, but you got to know the situation. Stay in bounds, young man.
They'll send a receiver here in motion right. Play fake. Mariota. Escaping the pressure right. And he's got it. Touchdown, Bengals.
I just scraped it off the top. Put it on the roll. On the curve. On the block. It was already sold. I don't work by 10 o'clock. Too deep in the streets. Felt that pain, but it meant a lot. Whenever she calls, the word I gotta do. I'm moving with a two. I paid it out the fuck.
Yeah. Tell me what I gotta do. Pull up in a bucket coupe. One for me and one for you. Yeah, like with the off the chain, don't cut me loose. Yeah, I'm off the chain, I'm off the noose. Yeah, get them picked off Bentley white like cotton. Residential so good, my doors don't gotta lock them. Watch the dirty money with Oxy. I miscount cause I'm off a...